Telecom operators and technology partners are eager to accelerate digital transformation and innovation. However, the fast pace of innovation also needs to balance safe deployment and integration tests. Introducing the Managed Partner Labs, a set of solutions designed to accelerate time to deployment by providing test environments for the Azure Operator Nexus platform and Azure services on Operator Nexus. We also offer Azure Communications Gateway, ACG test environments on Azure. Operators, system integrators, and network function partners can perform automated testing, including interoperability, integration, performance evaluation, and monitoring. This enables partners to deploy services rapidly and with greater confidence. This Partner Labs for Azure Operator Nexus is a fully managed Nexus near-edge deployment hosted in Microsoft data centers. This comprehensive lab covers data center operations, hardware provisioning, deployment, security, and compliance, and more. Some of the key benefits of the Managed Partner Labs include testing environment for performance, reliability, upgrades, and CI/CD/CT pipeline development. Simulated network integration for platform products. On-demand, rapid lab access for agile test and deployment scenarios. Accelerated time to market for product development. Maximize product and solution quality in a fully controlled environment. Microsoft and Amdocs are collaborating to provide comprehensive managed lab solutions for testing critical workloads before implementation on telecom operator networks. Amdocs offers services such as designing and integrating testing scenarios, managing and executing Operator Nexus testing, and facilitating integration with Operator Nexus services, including AI operations and security. Amdocs provides a suite of testing and monitoring tools for automation and operational readiness. We also offer testing environments for Azure for Operator services running in Azure, such as Azure Communications Gateway or ACG. Partners can connect lab networks to ACG scaled-down deployments to validate changes, features, and partner applications before production deployment. Some of the key benefits of ACG labs include scalability for partner ecosystems of ISVs and SIs, testing environment for performance, reliability, upgrades, and pipeline development, maximized quality and scale for partner products in a fully secured and controlled environment. Now, we will demonstrate the deployment of a network function on a managed partner lab instance on the Azure Operator Nexus platform. As a first step, we create a network function deployment blueprint, which includes building blocks like Nexus cluster, external networks, isolation domains, internal networks, and workload network profiles. Here are the sample bicep templates for creating an external network, an isolation domain, and workload network. Once the bicep templates are executed, the portal will reflect the creation of these resources and the Nexus AKS cluster. Now we see an SMF Nexus AKS cluster successfully deployed. At this time, we will invoke the Azure Operator Service Manager Orchestrator to deploy CNFs, for example, SMF, on this Nexus AKS cluster. The pipeline deploying the NFs is now progressing. At this point, the application NFs are deployed on the cluster and ready for service. We will now launch an automated test suite to emulate 5G call flows and data plane traffic to validate the cluster health. We start the test and can see the execution of the test. We can see test traffic ramping up. The test is now running in steady state. The test report shows that the test has completed successfully. The validation is complete. Nexus AKS and the CNFs are ready for service. Use of the Azure portal to set up an Azure Communications Gateway Lab. The deployment process mirrors that of any other service in Azure. Select the Azure Communications Gateway Lab resource. Answer a few questions and click Create. Start by opening portal.azure.com in your browser. Click Create a Resource. Search for Azure Communications Gateway Lab resource. Select it and click Create. complete the initial configuration by selecting a valid Azure subscription and resource group with the right lifecycle, permission, and policies. Name the instance and select an appropriate region. Select the right supported codecs like PCMA, PCMU, G722, and other options for emergency handling. Under DNS, you should select Auto-Generated Domain for ease of use. Then click the other tabs and make appropriate selections for service regions, communication services, test lines, and then click Review and Create. You are now ready to open the platform APIs to your partner ecosystem of ISVs and SIs, and even combine it with the Azure Programmable Connectivity.